Schools in Oakville. There have been rumors about our school that hasn't done us any justice. Today, we are on a mission to find out and prove that the Blakelock Tigers are above our reputation.
We're on our way to OT right now to see what their students have to say about us and our school.
How does OT compare to Blakelock?
It's way better. It's nicer.
Why? Every time's nicer.
Yeah. Blakelock's run down. OT's all nice and renovated.
Blakelock sports teams are shit. It's got some nasty teams here.
Sounds like there's some scary dudes from Blakelock, you know? Yeah. I would not go around that
Bunch
area.
Of thugs.
Yeah, man. Those guys, they do some gnarly shit. I wouldn't around.
When I say Blakelock, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Like a gay green tiger. Something like that, probably.
Okay. Would you ever consider going to Blakelock?
Nah, no way. I heard people got stabbed there, man. We're trying to go there.
We're now at STA talking to our Rebecca Street rivals and get some input on their opinion on Blakelock.
All right, so what's your opinion on Blakelock?
Sucks.
Why do you think so?
Sucks, yeah. Why does it suck?
Because it's not STA.
So good about
SDA. Look around, dude. These uniforms.
Uniforms?
You got nothing on us.
So what's your opinion on Blakelock,
Ben? We're back to your rivals. I think SDA is much better at sports. There's a couple guys that are soft at Blakelock. Mac Duran, Zach and Wong. I think SDA is better in most aspects of the school.
Paulina, what's your opinion about Blakelock?
Not really nice. It's
kind of
ugly on the outside, but you know,
the
school's nice.
So, guess the
people-wise, no, but like inside, yeah.
All right, thank you
very much. You're welcome.
It's true the exteriors are a bit rough around the edges, that we have a patchy field, broken pipes, and air conditioning that is non-existent. But be sure that what we lack in looks, we make up for in heart. For us, it's not about what's on the outside. What really matters is the people inside, the school's general character, and the general good vibe around Blakelock.
What's your favorite part about Blakelock?
Well, we have a lot of creative people here. Like, you can't see it on the camera, but like the ceilings of every hall, there's a bunch of paintings and everyone's very creative. It's great.
All right, thank you very much. What was your first impression of Blakelock going into grade 9?
First impression, I came here, it's a pretty like ugly school like visually, but I immediately warmed up to it because of the teachers and the students. They're very nice and welcoming, and yeah, I wouldn't have wanted to go anywhere else, but I love it here.
What's your favorite part about Blakelock now?
Favorite part of it now is probably that even though it's like 50 years outdated, it's still very, very welcoming and feels like a true home and a great place to learn.
Now that you're in grade 12, are you going to miss Blakelock?
Yes, I'm going to miss it so much. I'm going to miss all of you guys and the teachers.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Mr. Pearson. He's absolutely by far the best teacher here. I love him so much. I'll never forget him.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
What was your first opinion about Blakelock when you went into grade 9?
I don't really know. I didn't really have an opinion at the beginning. I knew the school was pretty old, but the people at Blakelock make it better. I like it a lot. Feels like home.
And has that opinion changed over the years?
It's just my opinion's pretty much gotten stronger. I love the school. It's probably the best school out there.
What do you think of Blakelock's tech programs in comparison to other schools?
While other schools might have a broader range of tech programs going on, the school is well equipped. The manufacturing room is excellent. The wood shop, though small, has a lot of good quality tools in it, a decent amount of space. I'm most particularly impressed with the kind of space that's been allowed for tech design and for the growth of the energy system. It's two rooms. It's been well equipped with some very up-to-date machines, 3D printers, CNC carving machines. The room has a wind tunnel for testing on aerodynamics and wind generation. So certainly a lot of room to grow.
I'm very proud to have taught here. I think it's a great school because all the different things. We don't just specialize in one thing. There's a lot of different activities and we've got to cater to a lot of different kids. So that's good. And I always liken this because my kids always go, I wish I could go to your school. It's so good. So is it a perfect school? No, it's not. But it's a good school? Yes, I'd be very proud to have my kids go here.
What I think is special about Blakelock's drama program is that we really try to create a program where students learn a lot, about drama, a lot about theater, but also develop the skills to become good performers. They work really hard while at the same time having fun. And so that combination is something we really, really try to explore so that students, especially from grade 9 onwards, learn that it takes a lot of work to make something good, but then you can have a lot of fun being creative and feel really, really proud of what you've done afterwards. And those skills are translatable. Like the skills you're learning in drama are going to make you a more confident person overall, and you're going to have a better job interview. You're going to be able to speak in public more comfortably. So that's what I think are a couple of the strengths we have in the academic program itself. As far as other schools, it's hard to tell. I haven't really been at another school to teach drama.
As Blakelock's leading music teacher, what aspects of the music program are you most proud of?
Aspects of the music program? Well, the ability for students to make music in personal ways. So let me be clear. We have a number of ensembles that are completely student-run. We have a student-run choir, we have a group, they call themselves the TAB, Siberian Orchestra. They write all of their own music. We have a rock program, which is allowing students to explore musically their own interests. So I think allowing students the freedom to be independent musically, and then my job becomes how do I support them? How do I support them with everything from musical feedback and reflection, or straight on to getting the gear together, how do we, which ensembles go to compete at festival, and how do those festival experiences then help students become more independent as musicians. So I'd say that's probably about independence, and then playing in the community would be the two aspects that I'm most proud of when it comes to the students in the school and music program.
As principal at TA Blakelock, what aspects of the school are you most proud of?
I think everyone gets along well together. Kids are motivated about the school. They look after the school. They want to have fun. They want to get involved and try to make a difference in the community and the broader world.
Thank you. Blakelock is about to celebrate its 60th anniversary. Where do you see the school in 15 years at the 75th anniversary?
15 years? Well, next year we're getting air conditioning, so that's a good thing.
Oh.
So that people may feel a little bit different 15 years from now.
Yeah, no kidding.
I suspect the school will probably carry on the same way that it has in the past, with a steady enrollment and kids involved in lots of activities making a difference in sports and athletics and drama and technology. So that's why I see it in 15 years.
Thank you very much.
Our school may be old and run down, but in the inside, we are one big family. We are the Blakelock Tigers.
Go Tigers.